You are watching your beautiful and lovely channel Amar Saxena Physics Classes and I am Amar Saxena. Today we shall learn about electric behavior of liquid. A question arise. Explain electric behavior. Electric behavior of liquid. Explain electric behavior of liquids. The answer will be on the basis of on the basis of electric behavior. Electric behavior on the basis of electric behavior liquids can be grouped. Into three heads. On the basis of electric behavior, liquids can be grouped into three heads. Firstly, insulator. Insulators. The liquids which do not allow the liquids which do not allow the current to pass through them. The liquid which do not allow the current to pass through them are called insulators. The liquid which do not allow the current to pass through them are called insulator. Distilled water and vegetable oil. Distilled water and vegetable oil आर सच टाइप ऑफ लिक्विड डिस्टिल वाटर एंड वेजिटेबल ऑयल आर सच टाइप ऑफ लिक्विड इंसुलेटर डिस्टिल वाटर एंड वेजिटेबल ऑयल इज इंसुलेटर. सेकेंडली कंडक्टर द लिक्विड the liquids which allow the current to pass through to pass through them but do not dissociate into ions are called conductor are called conductors. Mercury is liquid metal at ordinary temperature conductor का definition the definition of conductor is the liquid which allow the current to pass through them but do not dissociate into iron are called conductor. Mercury are called conductor. Mercury is liquid metal at ordinary temperature is a good conductor. Mercury is a liquid metal at ordinary temperature is a good conductor. Third is electrolytes. The liquid which allow the current, the liquid which allow the current, the liquid which allow the current to pass through them and dissociate into ions are called electrolytes. The definition of electrolytes is the liquid which allow the current to pass through them and dissociate into ions are called electrolytes. The solution of salt acid and alcohol are such types of liquid A question, explain electric behavior of liquid. On the basis of electric behavior, liquids can be grouped into three heads. First, insulators, the liquid which do not allow the current to pass through them are called insulators. Distilled water and vegetable oil are such types of liquids. Secondly, conductors, the liquid which allow the current to pass through them but do not dissociate into ions are called conductor. Mercury is liquid metal at ordinary temperature is a good conductor. Last, third and last, electrolytes, the liquid which allow the current to pass through them and dissociate into ions are called electrolytes. The solution of salt, acid and alcohol are such types of liquid. Thank you so much. Best of luck. Let us meet next video.